News 3 Sophia Choi with a Crime Tracker 3 report.
No crime victim wants to be thought of as a statistic, and each victim does get individual attention from police. But sometimes a look at the numbers can help police figure out how to focus crime prevention efforts. And that's exactly what happened when Metro took a look at sex crimes and young victims in particular. That's tonight's Crime Tracker 3 Family Focus.
A few months back, we looked at some of our prevention efforts and noticed that up to that point in time, most of our prevention efforts were geared towards adults. However, a great majority of our victims are juveniles.
So Sergeant Misty Pence had a new mission, figure out how the Crimes Against Youth and Family detail could reach out to kids before they become victims. Crime Tracker 3 was there in May when Metro officers held the first class for parents after an invite from Canyon Ridge Christian Church.
But also remember that the guy on the other side, the next door neighbor, could perpetrate just as easily.
They've improved and focused the program since then, creating one presentation for parents of toddlers and young children and one for parents and teenagers to attend together.
We're trying to reach not only our juvenile victims and potential victims, but also the parents of those juveniles so that we can dispel sexual assault myths with facts.
Like the stranger myth, reality is in 80 to 85% of cases, victims know the offender.
It's either a family member, a babysitter, teacher, caretaker, boyfriend or girlfriend.
Parents may not know the best way to reach their own kids. Take this common parental promise, "I'll kill anyone who hurts you." After interviewing young sex crime victims, Metro found young kids were hesitant to reveal sexual abuse, scared that their parents would keep that promise and get thrown in jail.
In attempts to comfort your children and tell them that you love them, you're going to protect them, you've actually created a barrier and a fear for that child.
So instead, tell kids that another person's inappropriate behavior is never their fault and that you'll believe them. All right, the presentations are ready. Now Metro needs an audience. Metro is looking for clubs, churches, neighborhood groups, and others to invite officers to make a presentation to their group. You can call Metro's Crimes Against Youth and Family section at 828-3421 to request a presentation. Now that contact information is also in the Crime Tracker 3 section of KVBC.com. And if you check out our Crime Tracker 3 blog, you can find our entire interview with Sergeant Pence.